Alright, and welcome to episode 4. We're going for SOE. Enjoy! Alright guys, let's do this!
We've been tightening the noose around the last escaping crowds as we roll towards Paris. But like a cornered rattler, you can bet they got one last strike. If we're gonna make our mark, we gotta be ready for anything. Like teaming up with the SOE, British Special Forces.
Something big's happening.
Gotta be. Davis is here.
We received intelligence from the resistance about a German train carrying V-2 rockets for an attack on Paris, refueling near Argentan. That gives us just enough time to move our team into position. Must be stopped. Proved yourselves in Marigny, which is why you'll get the opportunity and the privilege.
Thank you, sir, but it seems like a job for more than one platoon.
That's why I'm teaming you up with the SOE.
Looks like you two caught a bit of it.
Don't worry, Lieutenant. We saved some for you.
Agents Vivian and Crowley will lead the operation. They've been working with the resistance for months and know the terrain well. We'll defer to them.
You heard about Marigny. Impressive.
Can't take all the credit. Just doing our job.
And a fine job it was, but a warm-up, I'm afraid. Look, this is no ordinary German supply train. It's a fortress on wheels. Our liaison in the resistance, Rousseau, will provide support as possible, but attacks on their network could mean we're on our own.
Fate in Paris is in your hands.
Reminds me of the time we parachuted into Vercors, ambushed that Gestapo patrol.
You're just an old romantic.
All right, there's our target.
Well, you gotta give those crowds some credit. Train's right on time.
Biggest train I've ever seen. Thickest armor, too.
It's a Panzerzug. Those V2s have a range of 200 miles, more than enough to hit Paris. We can't let it reach the launch site.
Enemy movement up ahead. Vivian, I'll take them out. Turner, that'll be your signal to advance. Daniels,
since you and Justin were so gung-ho at Marigny, you'll provide them with fire support.
All right, let's go. Everyone stay low.
Suppressors on!
Check out the sniper. Use your knife, Daniels.
Daniels.
Now, get up, sir. On you go.
Copy that.
Thank you.
Damn it! Oh, for fuck's sake, I hate dogs.
Thank you.
Yeah, hold on.
Hang on. Can you see it? Working on it.
Yeah, damn it.
Hang on. Can you see it?
Get to the-
Well, that's one way to take down a train. Ouch.
Daniels, where the hell are you?
I'm coming, hang on.
Holy shit. Did that just happen?
Can't believe we made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Styles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out!
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
What?
First aid kit ready when you are.
Toss it!
On it!
On the train cars.
Thank you.
I believe these men belong to you.
I assume that was so. She's with the Maquis, French resistance.
She killed a crowd that was gunning for us.
We'll at least try to capture and interrogate them first.
There would be more trouble than there were.
Thought we lost you.
Looks like you did some damage.
The train was supposed to be stopped, not destroyed.
Yeah, I'm sorry that things didn't go exactly as planned, but on the bright side, we just ordered every goddamn German outpost in the whole area, so we gotta get moving. Come on.
Not until we finish the mission. Isn't that right, Major?
We'll need your help in securing intelligence.
I don't know how, but Zuss and I survived wrecking that train long enough to find ourselves rendezvousing with a tough French gal. Goes by Rousseau. She's a member of the resistance, and if you can believe it, she made us paw through the wreckage for some papers. She needed them for a mission in Paris. She had a job for us, too.
Blowing up that train, we bought Paris more time. Now the resistance is going to use the papers we secured to infiltrate a Nazi stronghold in the city. Sign me up.
Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.